I'm Libby Gibson, Town Manager. Article 19 is a sidewalk improvement project along Sparks Avenue from approximately the high school down to Hooper Farm Road, right around where the Mid-Island Roundabout is. It's a $1 million project. It is meant to improve the sidewalk there, which is very heavily used by school kids, pedestrians, bikes, and it is subject to a debt exclusion at the April 10th election.